By refusing to take a new case so soon, the justices denied gun rights groups a chance to put state and local limits before the conservative court. And number 160 to view the full article, click the first link in the description below.